I'm Karen Grete from Scandinavia today. I'm going to cook the traditional Danish rhubarb pudding. In Danish it's actually called rhabarbergrød.
I'm going to use a cup of water, approximately half a cup of sugar. It depends on how sweet you want it. You might like to add a little bit more sugar. And here I have 4 cups of rhubarb. Pour it all in. There we go. I'm turning up the stove a little bit. And I also like to add cinnamon. You can add a stick of cinnamon, or you can add the ground up cinnamon. I'm actually adding a stick. Now I have to let it cook for about 5 minutes until all the rhubarb has been cooked. But I don't want to make it mushy. So I'll come back in about 5 minutes and show you the rest of the recipe. Now that the rhubarb has been cooked, I turn off the stove. I'm picking up the cinnamon stick. And I'm going to add the cornstarch and the water. And it's already getting thick, as you can tell. And I want to pour it into a bowl, in a glass bowl, and I'm going to let it cool down. Pour it in here, in the glass bowl. And I'm going to let it cool down before I eat it. The rhubarb pudding has cooled down. I put it in a dish, and also I'm going to serve it with cold heavy cream. I'm pouring it on the around like that. I'm going to taste it. It tastes so good. It's one of my favorite summer desserts. You absolutely have to try this. If you like it, please mark like on our video, and also please subscribe. Please enjoy. Baby comment.